So, okay. Hey guys, so it's been a hot minute since I made a video, but wanted to start up my channel again recently. So, yeah. Wanted to do an IMATS haul. I went to IMATS last weekend, and it was so much fun. It was my first time going, and although I went by myself, I must say I had a really good time. So just wanted to show you guys the stuff that I got. I didn't get that much because I was on a budget and it was my first time, so I didn't want to go too crazy, but now I know what to do next time. So the first place I stopped at was Lime Crime. I definitely want to stop by there first because I knew that their line was going to be crazy. So the two things that I got were the two Velveteen lip glosses, if I can show it to you. And the two colors I got, excuse me for saying a lot. This is my first video in a long time, so bear with me. There I go again. The first color I got is Suede Berry, so that orangey red color. I do have the red velvet and the pink velvet, so this is the only one I didn't have. And then I also got the red velvet. But this is actually a birthday present for my sister, so shout out to her. The next place I went to was Dose of Colors. Now, I've been wanting stuff from them for a while now because I've seen their stuff from Instagram and I was really blown away by their colors. So I just got one lip gloss, which is the Wild Child. They just released this Friday of IMATS, so I was really excited to see this one. I just found out about it when I was at the booth, so I was like, maybe I should just get their new one. So that's the color of that. So pretty. That is so pigmented. Like, that is just crazy. Let's hope I don't get this on my shirt. The next thing I got was a lipstick, and this color is called Playdate. And can we look at the packaging, please? Ugh, I love anything packaged with white. I don't know what that is. It's just clean and sleek looking. But I got Playdate, and it's that coral pinky color. So I love that. Next place I hit up was Inglot. Now, I've been wanting a Freedom System for probably a year now. So I got a 5 palette. And the colors I chose are pretty warm colors. I don't really have a lot of these kind of colors in my collection. So I just picked up some of those. If I can find the numbers, I'll list those in the bottom bar. And then, speaking of palettes, I finally got a Z palette. I've seen this on YouTube for years now. And I just got the leopard one. So love that. Definitely want to fill these up with more. I just ordered some Makeup Geek shadows, which I got today, so I'm excited to fill this up with those. There I go with the next place I went to was Anastasia, and these have been talked about a lot, so definitely wanted to pick one up, and it's the Dip Brow. Love this. This is what I'm wearing on right now today. And I've been wearing it pretty much every day since I got it. And it's actually replaced my Brow Wiz, which is surprising because I love my Brow Wiz. And then I also got the clear brow gel from her because my eyebrow hairs, they do tend to fall. So I just put that in there and it like sticks all day. And then I went to, sorry if I'm talking really fast, I only have 2 minutes on this memory card. I went to OCC and I just got one lip tar. This is in the color Hush and just a pretty nude pink color. And then I went to, this was an impulse buy, but I was a little bit under budget when I stopped by, so I figured I'd just grab one. And I've seen this a lot from Jaclyn, of course, and it's the Velour Lashes. I just got the one called Complete Me. And it's their most natural kind. I'll show you what they look like. And that is what they look like. Hopefully my camera is focusing. And they're just really pretty and they get really thick at the end. So love those. I've already tried it, but didn't go anywhere. I just tried it at home. And the last thing I got is this brush cleaner that I actually heard about on Instagram 2 days before I went to IMAT, so I'm glad that I thought to get it. But it's this solid soap brush cleaner, and it's called Clean Brush. And she does sell it online, and she hand makes it herself. I don't know her name, but yeah, check out cleanbrush.com, I believe. But it's just like a solid soap, and I got it in lavender, and it smells so good. I just cleaned my brushes the other night, and they made them so soft, and was just in so clean and easy. But that's it. I didn't get too much because I didn't have a lot, but my memory card is gonna die soon, so until next time, I will be up with a new video soon, not sure when, but thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!